My name's Martha Rowe, and I'm going to tell you something about the classical Butyeko method. Professor Butyeko was a very famous medical scientist in Russia in the 1950s and 60s, up until the day that he died in the early 2000s. He was an expert on breathing, and he discovered that all symptoms of chronic disease are caused by breathing more than is optimal. There is actually an optimal norm for breathing, which is 3 to 4 liters per minute. And this was discovered about 200 years ago by famous scientists, along with the optimal norm for blood pressure, which is 120 over 80, the optimal norm for temperature, which is 37 degrees Celsius, and the optimal norm for pulse, which is around 50 to 60 beats per minute. Well, it was 200 years ago. But today, it's sort of going up towards 70 beats per minute. And these optimal norms actually indicate optimal health. If all of these norms are at their optimal level, you will have optimal health. There is no chronic disease, for instance, if you are breathing at a level of 3 to 4 liters per minute. But most people today are breathing far more than that. They're breathing at least 3 times, 4 times, 6 times, 8 times, and some people are breathing 12 times more than that. And the level of chronic disease that people are experiencing is directly related to the actual volume of air that people are taking in on average per minute. In the day that Butyeko was doing his research, people were breathing less because life was less exciting, there was less stimulation, there was less communication. And he worked out in the 1960s that people were breathing on average about 1.5 times to 2 times more than is optimal. And he predicted that as each decade went by, that people would breathe more and more as they became more and more stimulated. And as more environmental pollutants became proliferating all over the place, and as people were being stimulated by the media to consume more and more, and as people are communicating more and more, the system is being stimulated beyond anybody. If anybody was born into this time who had been born 100 years ago, would be devastated at how much communication we're actually carrying out from day to day. So this work that he carried out was then translated into a practical training called the Classical Butyeko Workshop. And he worked out how to actually retrain the breathing, actually how to change the breathing, so that if it went out and people were gradually chronically hyperventilating more and more as time went by, as their life moved through, that they could actually reverse this and actually change their breathing so they could regain optimal health. Is that okay?